What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. So went ahead and just ran on over here. Just figured I'd save some time. So let's see what's down here. Hopefully it's like a treasure or something, and then we'll probably just die to get back. Got a coin challenge. Oh, and a giant centipede. Okay. How do I start this, though? Maybe I can't do this. Maybe this is accessed from over there. Yeah, I think so. Alright, well. Back we go. Take the 10 hit to my gems to get all the way back over here. Save some time. Looks like we might have to go get those seals first. Oh. I have a feeling I cannot hurt this. Oh, I can slip right past it if I'm careful enough. There you go, enjoy the centipede. There's more treasures. Let me let it break us. Oh! Nah, let's just go. I think we're fine. Seeing lots of centipede masks. That was weird. Oh wow, I got sent real far back. Oh, come on, damn. Ooh. Ooh, it's close. Got my coin though. Alright, now I gotta take the path that I was on. One seal is open. It bothers me that there's something there I potentially haven't gotten. We're gonna take a look. I doubt there's anything, but there might be some gems. Either way, can't just go leaving portions of the map gray. It's not in my, I don't have... can't do it. Feels like a betrayal of my exploration morals. That's like right here, right at the start of this. Yeah, that's all. That's all. We got it. Feeling hot until that one. I think I can. Okay, that's definitely it. Ooh. That's fast. Ooh. Tricky little room. So I think I'm supposed to go up, so all the more reason we go down. Bothers me that there's a tree as well as a teleport right here. I need to... Oh, here we go. Let's go... Oh. See what's to the right. the right is a trap door I cannot open. We know up follows the seal, so let's go down. Hey! Give me that map.
Lend me your eye of the wonder.
This little girl's been everywhere, literally. This looks like some kind of fight. Oh! Okay. Don't go down. No, or go down. Alright, what is the... it's another contextual puzzle. One faces that way, one faces this way. I think eventually I get the ability to create a, like a full-on duplicate of myself, and I think that might involve that puzzle. Damn, finding her for the map uncovered is so nice. Up. That's the way to the seal, so I think I can make that with the right jump. Can't do without double jump. I don't think I need an eye for that one though. Bad at all. Two seals are broken, and the boss awaits.
Don't anger the Simorgh. Such a god sends you into the sands up to your neck.
I imagine you'd have to be very evil to have such a thing done to you.
I don't talk to them who are going to be eaten. It makes me sad.
I think I've done everything I can. It's a double jump. Double jump. Double jump. Okay. Snake. What's crazy is we're on episode 20. This is the boss that I was allowed to go up to for preview footage. Like, I could have uploaded this many episodes before the 15th, which is wild to me. Ooh, okay. Ultra Instinct. Okay, so I gotta jump the tail, parry the mouth. Just hit me with the Godzilla beam. Damn, that the fast dash is wild. How you like that, snake face? Again. Really gotta stop doing that. Ah, shit. I really wanted to get it. I hit the damn wrong button. You know what? I got two heals. I'm just gonna wait till he does it again. I think I could end this fight at any moment. I wanna get the unique parry and see what it looks like. Let's go! And it was the finishing blow. You gonna be a good snake?
What do you mean?
Both of royal blood. One loses the crown. One devours a god.
I'm here to save a prince.
Are you now? Let me show you.
Celestial arrows, gift from Azhdaha, or is it? Use them to activate constellations.
Hunt after the four celestial guardians. Compel them to spare one moment. In all of time and space. Choose wisely, little one. Sadwes is the closest, the guardian of the south.
I mean, a couple of these guys, I don't have the powers to reach. That one's far, Jesus. I feel like I don't want to do this, because, you know, snake bad. Snake's like, here, go kill these guardians. Like, that doesn't seem like something I should do. I shot the arrow at it, but nothing is. Seemingly nothing has happened. What was the point of doing that? You made it sound like I was gonna get some kind of, like, you know, critical information by doing that.
I saw Sadwes.
Three more, many spills of blood. At best, one moment changed forever. A smog feather. Go on, take it. The end will come. Eternal bliss at last. Success is expected, little one.
Yeah, I think I'm getting tricked into freeing this thing. Is my new power. Double jump. Double jump or grab. Let's go! I'm used to stop a fall before reaching the ground. I can go there. I can go there. Let's go! Double jump. Love it when you get double jump. Especially because we're pretty early still.
You again. You were right. Azhdaha showed me a way to save her son.
Her evil deeds know no bounds, and one of them is unforgivable. A story I don't even want to remember.
Huh. Between the two of us, I thought you were the fool. But I was wrong.
Both can be true.
You've helped me a great deal. What's your name?
Call me Alkara.
Thank you, Alkara.
Ah!
guess let's try and get through that real quick. Go through here, and then we'll wrap up with the buttload of exploration that's available. Oh no, this isn't normal sand. I feel like there's treasure hidden here, but maybe not. Listen, Snake, I already beat you. What the f- what was that? Wasn't, oh, I know what to do. All right, so yeah, I don't think there's anything there. I'm gonna go, we're just gonna, just this little nook. I'm just gonna do that little nook. Just the nook. Even with the double jump, I can't get back there. Oh, I can. Okay. That's a tricky one. This one, wow. If I just stop. Oh man, what a, God, I love the puzzles in this game. Like the movement puzzles in this, oh man. Such a beautiful tie-in of pulling your powers together to figure out little navigation tricks. Alright, so let's wrap up. Looking at the map, we can get rid of you. And you are the room. I don't know you yet. Okay. So we are gonna navigate through that. We're gonna hit up that. We're gonna hit up that. We're gonna hit up that, and that'll clear out Pit of Eternal Sands. from there, I might take some time to just go do double jump stuff that I can now do. But either way, that is a goal for the next part, so I'll catch y'all then.